New tonight from the U of I, the chancellor says he's strongly recommending COVID-19 vaccine boosters for all students and staff members. This comes after the CDC recommended all adults get a booster shot just last week. The chancellor says they expect everyone who is able to get a booster shot to get one before the spring semester. Right now, 94% of students, staff members, and faculty are already fully vaccinated.